shot, doesn't get it all. But Jensen way out is able to cover it. The rebound behind the net up for grab. Bruins back to the point. O'Connell in. Shot. Oh, and White Jensen. Got that in tight on the left side. Back to the point. O'Connell into the left wing corner to Keith Crowder. Comes out again. Pass pulling to O'Connell. Winds up. Shot on the net. Save. And Jensen falls on the rebound.
Boy, we're going to have a... And now Jensen got after Pederson. And now McCrimmon got a hold of Pederson to get him away. But I think...
You know, the Bruins were able to set that pickup in front of the net. They had two wingers there the whole power play, and the Flyers defensemen were not able to move out of the way. So as a result, when that shot was taken, Jensen took exception to the fact as well as the defenseman. And they went in there and knocked a few of the Bruins down right in to the goal or to the net, which knocked the net off the moorings. But you can't let him stand there. You got to move him out of the way. You got to get him out to the way so the goaltender can see the puck coming from the point.
Bruins have been trying their best. They just can't seem to find the range behind Darren Jensen, and that puck has been
Boston penalty
bouncing around. Listen to the call.
2 minutes
the penalty
for high
now.
Sticking. Boston penalty number 10, Barry Pederson. 2 minutes for high sticking. Flyers penalty number 10.